Here are the best goals of the last season, and there were quite a few beautiful ones. For example, this screamer from Fofana in the Premier League.
What a super goal that is!
But hey, that's just the beginning, as we have the most beautiful free kick of the season and one of the best bicycle kicks I've ever seen in a football match. But first, let's start with perhaps the most beautiful scissor kick of last season.
Controlla cross per Dani Mota!
Portuguese Dani Mota with a 0-2 in the match Genoa versus Monza. For our number 23, we go to the Bundesliga for a truly acrobatic goal. Bayern Munich had a season to forget. No trophy and many injuries. Serge Gnabry also had to sit out a lot due to injuries. And on March 9th, he was back in the squad and showed against Mainz that he hadn't lost his touch.
Für Goretzka und er sieht den Einlaufenden. Serge Gnabry! Wow! Das Sechste.
Our next goal was also a stunner.
Serving it to the penalty spot. Backheel for a one-time strike.
Oh. Chirinos in the match Costa Rica versus Honduras. Beautiful setup, and I would say you can't hit the ball any better. Or maybe you can. Wait until you see our number 11.
Away by Dzeko. And the volley. Oh, what a goal!
But first, to a goal of which Quaresma would be really proud of.
Where's Burns? Clark on the overlap. Burns cuts in field. Inside the penalty area. Oh!
Wes Burns with the outside part of his foot. Thanks to his goals, Ipswich Town achieved promotion to the Premier League. Our number 20. A goal I had to watch twice.
Andrade mit einem überragenden Zuspiel hinten raus. Und dann ist Juninho durch. Juninho schneller als da. Juninho mit der Chance aufs Zweite und die lässt er sich nicht nehmen.
Juninho from the club Karabakh in Azerbaijan with a brilliant move. He taps the ball onto the ground and lobs it over the Leverkusen goalkeeper. But in the end, Leverkusen still celebrated as they move to the next round. We've already seen the Premier League, the Bundesliga, Serie A, but our next incredible goal comes from a league not usually known for the best football, India.
As Criso gets the ball, Criso goes for an acrobatic shot, oh dear, what a goal!
A really beautiful goal.
One of the most spectacular goals you can ever see.
From India, we go to France for a goal from over 50 meters away. Lamine Kamara wins the ball and then a stunning lob over the goalkeeper, who could only watch in disbelief. Not our only goal from behind the halfway line here. But before I show you these, let's first go to one of the most beautiful solo goals of this season by the then 20-year-old superstar from Leverkusen.
Jetzt ist Wirtz Zeit. Wirtz, immer noch Wirtz. Wirtz tanzt und kurft. Und macht den Slalom und schließt ab mit links und macht das Tor. Das ist wie bei JJ.
Even Alonso could only watch in awe. And our next goal also left fans speechless. Because you don't see something like this every day.
Gives it away, Jadon Philogene trying to take advantage. Oh, and it's gone in!
First, Jadon plays the ball through the legs and then a beautiful Rabona. But he was not recognized as the official scorer, as the defender slightly touched the ball with his shoulder here. And because of that, the goal was counted as an own goal. Regardless, great to watch. And now to a player who has been recently nominated to the German national team, Marvin Ducksz. And the 30-year-old proves time and time again at Werder Bremen that he can kick the ball, like here with a free kick.
Werder zu verursachen ist keine gute Idee, denn Werder hat Marvin Ducksz. Unglaublich.
I would say even Messi couldn't have shot it any better. Our number 14, a bicycle kick for the ages. We are in the Asian Champions League. Jeonbuk Hyundai Motors FC from South Korea played against Kichi SC from Hong Kong.
10 minutes into the second half, Kichi with the long throw opportunity. That's brilliant skill by me.
A bicycle kick from an impossible angle. There is nothing the goalkeeper can do. Did the player intend to score like that? Well, I don't think so. He probably just wanted to get the ball in front of the goal. But hey, goal is goal. And what a beautiful one it was.
Certainly one of the goals of the round.
And no, this wasn't the perfect bicycle kick I was talking about. That's still to come. First, we need to talk about this curveball.
Oh,
Jesse Grover from Lille against Sturm Graz. A very difficult shot for the goalkeeper. Rafael Leao from Milan probably thought, hey, not bad. But curling the ball into the corner, I can do that too.
E Rafa se ne va lo stesso. Grandissimo Rafa. Un gol meraviglioso. Un gol meraviglioso.
With a bit of luck, he dribbles past two players and you can't shoot the ball any better. Now, to a goal that we already showed in our last video, but it's so good, it definitely has to be shown here as well.
A little more height on it. Away by Dzeko. And the volley, oh what a goal!
Sandro Wolfinger from the football minion Liechtenstein with a screamer against Bosnia. You can't shoot a ball any better. And hey, we've reached the top 10. The truly exceptional goals of the season.
Di Marco, it's a great ball. Di Marco early. Early! Oh my word!
Everyone thought this was a misplaced pass, and then Di Marco lobs it over the goalkeeper into the net from 56 meters away. Just beautiful.
Absolutely stunning from Di Marco.
Our number 9, perhaps the most important goal of this player, or rather the three most important goals. Europa League final. Atalanta Bergamo against Leverkusen. Leverkusen hadn't lost a single game all season and went into the match as favorites. But then the big moment of Lookman with the 1-0, but his next two were even better. Atlanta won the final, and that wasn't a given for Lookman. He had already lost two finals in 2024. In the Africa Cup, he lost with Nigeria against the Ivory Coast, and in the Coppa Italia, Atlanta lost to Juventus.
Yeah, one of the best nights of my life, yeah. We did it.
We've already seen incredible long-distance goals, but how about this dream goal from the halfway line?
Schwaber, great goalkeeping. Florian Grillitsch. He's going for goal, and he might go in!
Hoffenheim's Krilic with a goal you don't see every day.
Spectacular!
Just like our next goal, which will very likely be among the contenders for the Puskas Award.
It's going to be a record defeat for Western Sydney Wanderers. Here's a cheeky one!
Terry Antonis with an insane goal in the Australian Football League. And although that was a beautiful strike, six more goals to come that might even been a bit more spectacular. Like our number 6, we go from Australia to Africa. In the match Algeria versus South Africa, Jazim Bensia lobs the ball with his right foot and then kicks the ball with his left in a spinning motion. This move is super difficult to pull off. And hey, if you like our videos, then subscribe. It's free and you help us a lot to make more videos for you. And we also give away jerseys to our subscribers from time to time. For our number 5, we head back to England because this goal in the FA Cup made all of Leeds celebrate.
Over the top, looking for the run of Bamford. Gets it high on the chest.
Patrick Bamford with his chest and then just hits it. Kinda reminds me of James Rodriguez at the 2014 World Cup.
The goal you scored, have you scored a better goal than that?
No, probably not. But it only counts as one, so they all count the same, I guess.
We are almost in the top 3 and there we'll have the bicycle kick I promised you guys. But first, our number 4 from the Bundesliga's top scorer, Bayern Munich's Harry Kane.
And Kane is gonna go for it as he beats it, Schürrle!
We've reached the top, and our number 3, a goal from Norway. Faris Mumbagna with a great scissor kick in the semi-finals of the Norwegian Cup in September 2023. In January 2024, he moved to France, and there too, Faris showed us that he could score acrobatic goals. And we have seen some wonderful bicycle kicks on this channel, but this one from the Polish league was something special.
Kolejne sytuacje podbramkowe, Jakub Serafin, pole karne, Kamil Zapolnik.
Kamil Zapolnik, and this one was a work of art because the ball came directly at him, not from the side, so he had to perfectly time his jump and kick, and then the ball falls beautifully over the goalkeeper into the far corner. I would say another contender for the Puskas Award. But how do you top a beautiful bicycle kick? Well, with two beautiful bicycle kicks. Jasin Samia in the Cup quarterfinals in Iraq with perhaps the most beautiful goal of the season. And if you want to see the best moments in Euro history, hey, then watch this video.